will ever eaten melon peel pickle. I love melon and I love watermelon too. And I learned how to make watermelon peel pickle from my friend at university. And then I tried to make melon version and it was so tasty and delicious. It's sweet a bit and there's some sourness and some savoriness. It was delicious. I want to show you how to make melon peel pickle. It will be delicious, please trust me. My name is Idai and this is Story Behind Plate. Welcome to our new pickle story. This is the first episode of Pickles. I will give you more information from the history and Turkish culture too. In Turkish culture, there are many hundreds, thousands of pickles Turkish people made. And even many Turkish people forget some of pickles. I made some research on Google Scholars and I find some interesting things. But I will share you this information on the second video of the pickle series. Shall we start melon peel pickle first? First, I'm gonna cut melon in half. I'm gonna take off the seeds from its inside. But I have one easy way to do this. I'm gonna use the hard part. I will take off the yellow part and we will eat this inside the main part of the fruit on meals. So it's not a waste, don't worry. We are degreasing the waste. As you can see, this part is very hard, so generally we don't eat this part. This pickle will be different because we will cook this pickle. Pickles can divide it into several groups, so this will be a unique one, so don't misunderstand about pickle technique because it depends on which technique you are using. Some pickle techniques are not cooked. There is a fermentation. This is a waste management method. I have a 1 kilogram melon peel now and I'm gonna make a little calculation because my recipe is for 1 kilo 700 gram of melon. So we are going to make a little calculation. Normally I have 1.7 kilogram of peel, but now I have a 1 kilogram peel. For 1.7 kilogram peel, I should use 1 liter water. Then, so how many liter should I use for 1 kilogram peel? Then, I multiply 1 liter and 1 kilogram. Then, I will divide it 1.7 kilogram. For 588 milliliter. For 1.7 kilogram peel, we use 300 milliliter vinegar. So how much do I use for 1 kilogram peel? I multiply them again. So 1 kilogram of peel multiply with 300 milliliter vinegar, then divided 1.7 kilogram, 1 multiply with 300 equals to 300, of course, then divide it 176.47. We can say that 176.5 physigram rock salt for 1.7 kilogram peel. So how much should I use for 1 kilogram peel? Then 50 multiply with 1, then divided 1.7 kilogram, 50 divided by 1.7, it equals to, so rock salt quantity will be 29.40 gram. We find finally, so I'm gonna write it. Water's density is equal to 1, so I can say that 1 gram of water equals to 1 milliliter. Because of that, I'm going to use weighing machine and I will measure 588 gram of water. You can use any kind of vinegar. It doesn't matter, but I think if you prefer homemade ones, these are better. I'm gonna measure 176.5 gram vinegar now. Then I'm gonna add my rock salt in this mixture. It's 29.5 gram. It. Shall we start the cooking now? This is 1 kilogram of melon peel. This is our mixture. I'm gonna put this in medium heat. I don't want to melt whole peel, so I'm gonna a little bit soften the peels only. You have to mix them sometimes, because if you don't do this, the bottom part will be cooked more than top part. So we don't want such a thing. So don't forget to mix it. We don't want any texture differences, so we are mixing. By the way, don't forget to prepare your jars, because if you don't use clean ones, your pickle could spoil and the taste won't be like as you want. So clean up them. If you have new ones, please use them. Using new covers is especially good. Let's start to boil. So I'm gonna remove it from heat. Now I'm gonna remove it into a jar. Thank you. After 2 weeks, I'm gonna open this and taste it. And 2 weeks later, I'm gonna put the new video and think that it will be like a tasting of this pickle. 2 weeks later, because it had to cool down at room temperature, then I'm gonna put this in refrigerator for 2 weeks without opening its cover. It's important. I'm making many research on Google Scholar to give you the perfect information. So wait for new information and enjoyable videos. So see you next week with different content. Thanks for your watching. My name is Irai and this is Story Behind Wait. See you next time.